I, William.
Take you, Tasha.
Take you, Tasha.
To be my wife.
To be my wife.
To have and to hold.
To have and to hold.
From this day forward.
From this day forward.
For better.
For better.
For worse.
For worse.
For richer.
For richer.
For poorer.
For poorer.
In sickness and in health.
In sickness and in health.
To love and to cherish.
To love and to cherish.
As long as we both shall live.
As long as we both shall live.
To this I pledge myself.
To this I pledge myself.
Truly.
Truly.
With all my heart.
With all my heart.
Tasha, repeat after me. I, Tasha, take you, William.
I, Tasha, take you, William.
To be my husband.
To be my husband.
To have and to hold.
To have and to hold.
From this day forward.
From this day forward.
For better, for worse.
For better, for worse.
For richer, for poorer.
For richer, for poorer.
In sickness and in health.
In sickness and in health.
To love.
To love.
And to cherish.
And to cherish.
As long as we both shall live.
As long as we both shall live.
To this I pledge myself.
To this I pledge myself.
Truly.
Truly.
With all my heart.
With all my heart. I have notes. As we stand here in front of our family and friends, I want you to know that I promise to spend my life making you as happy as I know how, to see that smile of yours light up your face every day, to be beside you, loving you no matter what challenges come our way, listening when you talk and holding you in the quiet moments. Billy, I promise to be the partner you hope and plan with, the one who shares your dreams and supports your visions. I promise to be open, honest, and the best person I can be. It's me and you, and I'll love you till my heart stops beating.
I know it's a dream come true for her, and it's even a bigger dream for me. I got a little funny story for you. We were at the river a couple weeks ago, and a good friend of mine just bought a new boat. And Tasha said, "Dad, we need a new boat." I looked at her and I said, "Right now you're my new boat, and I'll tell you what, it's the best boat I ever bought." So, and thank God she got my wife's looks. She's beautiful, isn't it? I just wish them a lifetime of happiness, love, and I don't know what else to say, but I'm the best of my life.